Now with a new book from actor Joseph Gordon-Levitt, taking a look at relationships and why they sometimes don't work out. It's called The Art of Breaking Up. Abby Boudreau sat down with the actor and joined us now from Los Angeles. Good morning, Abby.
Good morning, Michael. Valentine's Day may be around the corner, but this latest project focuses less on chocolates and romance and more on the heartache and humor of breaking up.
I love this.
Joseph Gordon-Levitt has warmed hearts on screen in films like 500 Days of Summer.
It could have been in a world where good things happen to me.
Yeah, well, that's not really where we live.
No.
And 10 Things I Hate About You, wrestling the complexities of young love.
And back in the game.
He's now bringing together artists and writers, tackling the topic of broken hearts with a brand new book, The Art of Breaking Up.
It ended up this crazy mix of just art and writing and like tears and joy.
It's a collaborative book giving readers interactive prompts to read, journal, color, commiserate, and laugh out loud.
Is this a self-help book? Is this like a modern spin?
I suppose a self-help book with a sense of humor.
But this book is different because you have two sides to it, which is so fun.
Yeah, right.
So right when you think you have one side covered, it's like, wait.
There's two sides
to
every breakup. Sort of a metaphor for life. You know, like the reality of the subjectivity of humanity is that there is no one way to see life. There is no one way to see a breakup. People see it differently, and both of those experiences are true.
Whether you're the heartbroken or the heartbreaker.
You can read it from the heartbreaker side and then flip the book over and see it from the heartbroken side. Because I think probably most people have lived both of those experiences.
One of the personal essays was written by Joseph himself.
It's called Heartbroken at LAX.
We took the Art of Breaking Up for a test spin and taking some quizzes not entirely suitable for morning TV. And it's no accident the book is coming out weeks before Valentine's Day.
Valentine's Day is one of those days where you feel pressure from the culture, from the radio, from the TV, like you're supposed to be in love, you're supposed to be on a romantic date, whatever. Not everybody is in love.
The project grew out of Joseph's online media company, Hit Record, a creative space to express the many sides of heartache and healing.
The purpose of art in general is you get to feel not alone. It's an antidote for what sucks about life.
Joseph says he hopes to help people, which is the goal of his online community at Hit Record, to bring people together for positivity. Now you can get The Art of Breaking Up in stores today. Michael?
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.